So here is music option two. If you don't have an iPhone device for AirPlay, you can use the Great Room remote and you can select listen and then select a source here, or you can select a Sonos. It's hard to see. And then pick a station via Sonos. And there you go. If you want to use Sonos, you can actually download the Sonos app on your device, connect it to the Wi-Fi, and then use Sonos to change what you want to listen to. But you can do all that from the remote as well, under listen, and Sonos, or you can even choose like Pandora. At this point, you're using the local house Pandora station account. Volume up, that's it. If you want to turn it off, you hit the room off button.